Police are now saying the man who was found dead inside an Essex home during a targeted home invasion was one of the three suspects. Investigators say 20-year-old Teray Holton and two accomplices broke into the home in the 800 block of Arncliffe Road early Tuesday morning. That's when Holton was shot and killed. Police say the two other suspects escaped. Anybody with information is asked to